Alright, so I just checked in my Kiraga for Terra has a type, has a lucky strike on it. And, you know, my actual Kiraga has a second chance on here. So, Terra, I'm gonna do, Kira's gonna have a lucky strike. Make Terra. For Ben, I'm gonna do that Kira has a lucky strike. And I'm also gonna make a Blizzard Edge has a try to make Leaf Razor. A flying dash and a blizzard. And I'm gonna put that on as well. So now I have 7 slots open. So I installed a. Alright, so that Terra is all green. I'm gonna have. Ven going all red. And then I'm also going to I still feel like that this is the best keyblade for me, but at the same time, this one. I freaking love this one. But this one is stronger in strength and bends all that quick attack, so. Make sure I have everything ready to go. I think so. It's the last thing I try to do. Frickin' funny monster. But I'm gonna go on a sticker quest after I record this video. As in, to look for all the other stickers. I know it took me a while to freaking respond there, but as it looked for the other stickers. And then also install them in my sticker album so I can get more points to unlock this to get up and go. I think I'm gonna deal with everyone. Like, after I do the Mirage Tournament episode, I'll be telling the story. I'm gonna, like, the playoff timer for a little bit. And not only grind to get up my level, but also, you know, get the stickers. I can't talk today, guys. Sorry, it's 2 a.m. Important, so. You guys pardon me unless you put it in your face. I hate you guys. That on your frickin' plant didn't want the brothers. Both of you are pricks. Well, it's already at level 3, how about that? I can't freaking change up until I finish the battle though. It sucks, but hey, what are you gonna do? My back here is also at level 3, so I'm gonna melt those together once I'm done with this battle. Do you get back here? Thank you. Yeah. big boss time. Hello. Or you want to try your hand at fighting, fighting Zen because you know your fight with Terra. I'm stuttering. You want to try your hand at fighting Zen because your fight with Terra didn't go out so well. It didn't work out in your favor, huh? I'm not gonna try that freaking jail cell shit in Nuba. Can I just sit? I only healed once that entire time. That wasn't one of my bonus challenges. Alright. So. Command X cures all leveled up. So I need a bounding for Lucky Strike. So meld, cure, and cure, a bounding crystal, Lucky Strike on the Kira, edit. First off, take out this blizzard and put on another blizzard, and then put on this Kira for Lucky Strike. And I also have a Slime Dash. So I have that fully leveled up? I think I do. Yeah, I do have Slime Dash, so I have fully leveled up. So I just need the... Oh wait, I have the requirements for the... I'm stupid. So it's Blizzard Edge, and it's Sliding Dash plus a blizzard. And then that's a type E. And if I put on, okay, put on pulsing, it's a Leaf Bracer. All right, so Command X, Meld Commands, Sliding Dash, Blizzard, Pulsing, Leaf Bracer. Now edit. It on there. Now I just need once more, which I'll probably replace like a Thunder Command with. Like one of Terra's attacks was, I think it was Triple Faraga is what I did for once more. Let me check that. Triple Faraga. That's Blitz and Faraga, Faraga and Faraga, or Fyra and Faraga. So I'll do a... Wait, was it Triple Faraga? I don't think it was. Might have been a regular Faraga. It's Fyra and Fyra. It's type B. And once more is Wellspring. So I better... I already have a Fyra. My phone just died as we speak, by the way, so I'm gonna... plug that in and charge it so I can keep looking at these command lists. Once my phone charges back up. So I'm gonna get everything ready before I go into the next world, which is obviously Neverland. Anyways, let's continue this. Again, I love my phone dies, and the second I plug it back in, it just like, it turns itself right back on. Bring it. No, actually, the only thing it was that I gave Terra, I think it was Pumamura. I'm gonna... I'm gonna just double check that real quick and while my brother's loading up, I'm actually gonna, you know, this way. Where's that triple? Triple Buzzaga. That's only an aqua attack. Triple Faraga is only an aqua attack. I don't know. I'll figure that out when I get to it. I'm wasting too much time just sitting here, like, trying to figure out what to meld and what not to meld. Bring it! Bring it! Bring it! Yeah! Yeah! Well, I do like Wither out of the edge a lot. I will point it out now. Diamond Dust is also a pretty good special attack. You picked the wrong time to come out of the sky, Mr. Server. Okay, this thing's back for a rematch now against Ben, because, again, he's another person that got pissed off because Terra beat him. Although Aqua was the first to fight him, I should say that. You don't see that in this story, but Aqua was the first to fight this guy. Stop already? I was always going for that when I'm using my freaking twisted hours. And then he uses it again when I'm not using it, which is funny. So you're practically using the thing at the worst time. So let's do that and we're done. Okay, so it's Dark Haze, Blizzard Edge, and then I had two Karagas when I went to Keyblade Graveyard. I also have a Stun Edge on. Okay. I did have. Sorry. I did have a Farrago on. So let me put this Fyra on. Actually, no. Put two Fyras on. And then I said I had Stun Edge, which I don't have for Ben doesn't get Stun Edge, I don't think. Yes, he does. Okay. Put that on. Wait until Blizzard Edge is fully leveled up. And then I'll put the Strike Rate back on when I get back to that when I get their extra slot open. You know, I already have one spot claimed for my potion, even though I don't really need that anymore. I'm actually gonna take the potion now because they have a Kira and a Cure. Karaga. And I'll put on some others right now. Frog is obviously Fire and Fire as a type B. And I can put on one more and then I'll. One more? Once more. And then I'll have an extra slot up in for. Quick rate to come back on. One. And to see if it helps increase my chances of being able to. Defeat the Mias when I get there. Again, a first recommendation of mine to learn to fight when you get the castle in Dream is just fight, like, not in front of the castle, but fight in the garden. The best of your, wherever you want to call it, the best place to fight for me. Because so many enemies spawn there, it's like it's saved your life, actually. Attack it, both fire low at the same time, that's great. Bam! I'm getting pretty good at this actually, not gonna lie. The whole melding and everything. Oh, when I get to Aqua Store, I'm probably gonna take advantage of that freaking, the triple Farraga and everything. That seems like it's really okay. Yeah! Boss battle time. Final round versus Wheel Master. Again, back for a rematch because he pissed off the Terra beat him. Not gonna get a chance to charge this time, buddy. Style change or shot lock, 0 out of 8. Alright, so these fires, I don't really need anything special in my Fyra. Can be special on my Faraga. So I'm just gonna meld these two fires together without putting on an item. Actually, you know what? I take that back. I am gonna put on an item actually. Just because it'll heighten my chances of not dying while using this. Obviously fire and fire, it's a type A. And I'll do Magic Haste for now. That's fleeting is Magic Haste, okay. Just load these both up at the same time. So we're only level 3, and I'm at arena level 3, so I can do these possibly. I'm gonna pause before I continue so I can freaking plug in my laptop. Now my laptop's the next thing that's low on battery. Alright, let's go. Yeah. 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 Yeah! froze him as he was jumping in the air. It's kind of funny. Okay, I'm dodging away now. I'm playing with that for one. Alright, didn't jump and attack with me. Oh, not this guy. That one attempt to turn his fire at all of them leveled up, okay. Do not, please, thank you. The flame salvo is best for them. The freaking... My car starts burning our explosion, and it's fine there. Yeah. Bring it. Bring it. Bring it. one like smack my pinky with that guy, and that's all good. Ow. Okay, all of you guys are getting at me now, and I don't like it. Stop counting on me so I can try to take care of the guys. Ow. Alright. Now it's time for the freaking final boss battle. Hopefully it doesn't take it too long, because this video is probably going on long enough. So let's just get a seminar real quickly. Oh, he immediately starts out using that. Bring it! Don't think I shot on something, like, seriously. There we go. Shot locks are the way to go, my friend. As he explodes, I get freaking blasted away by that. Clear the 3 metal start the game. Fight away from 100% on the arena mode. Okay. Here, open save. And next step, as I point out the changes. Because now I'm obviously going to go grind the Castle of Dreams off camera. So I'll obviously point it out when I do that. Next world we're going to is Neverland, so join me there.